Seth's got to be more careful with his experiments.
Hey.
Sisu, Captain. Find your strength. Many Nazis.
You're back, Shimshin. How was my shooting range?
Well. Well done, Yingle.
You fresh apple, you.
Herr Blaskovich, your lady, Anya?
Yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to the Kefir, Kassel?
Yeah, what, Mendeleev?
This is a good home for us, Caroline. You always made the right call.
Who will lead us now?
I think maybe Wyatt will.
Interim leadership, you mean? Until we find some more suitable person?
What do I know?
Oh, William. I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Go talk to Wyatt for me. I asked him to do something, and he wouldn't come out of his room. We have to gather everyone to get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in New York City.
How am I gonna tell her I'll be joining you, Caroline? Make her watch as I fade away. Maybe she already knows. Keeps pretending, like me.
Captain Blaskovich.
Okay, Max.
What's up, Cap?
I reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the State Building. Is said?
Yes.
I assume the high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Yes.
However, we can't simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can we re-establish contact, let them know that we're coming?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Well, we'll have to approach from ground level. Introduce ourselves face to face.
Ground level? I mean, the whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Well, this armor will protect from all radiation.
Guess you're going this one alone.
Yeah.
What else is new?
I'm Zimbate, can you give him a ride?
Easy. Sure, boss.
Can I help? Five degrees port, and then continue straight forward.
You got it, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
He's not New York Underground crawling with crocodiles.
But no, I'm from Texas. Jesus Christ.
Should be possible to blow that hatch open from the inside.
Transmission's weak. Make your way through the city and reach the state building. And watch out. Jeez, my head. Whoa. Oh, feeling a little lightheaded, Cap. Hey, watch out for the Nazi search parties is what I was going to say.
Thank you.
Should get to work on upgrading my weapons.